Siamo tutti noi, il pastore si è fatto agnello.
At the Regina Coeli on Sunday, Pope Francis said, "Our life is fully secure in the hands of Jesus and of the Father, which are one single thing, one unique love, a unique mercy, revealed once for all in the sacrifice of the cross." Addressing the faithful in St. Peter's Square, after having earlier ordained 11 new priests on the World Day of Prayer for Vocations, the Holy Father focused on the figure of the Good Shepherd, which, he said, indicates the close relationship that Jesus wants to establish with each one of us. He is our guide, our teacher, our friend, our model, but above all, he is our Savior. No one, though, can call himself a follower of Jesus if he does not listen to his voice. And this listening, the Pope said, must not be superficial, but must rather reflect a real engagement, listening not only with the ears, but with the heart. Because of this, the Pope said, we are no longer afraid. Our life is now saved from perdition. Nothing and no one can take us from the hands of Jesus, because nothing and no one can overcome his love. The love of Jesus is invincible. The evil one, the great enemy of God and of his creatures, attempts in many ways to take eternal life from us. But the evil one can do nothing if we ourselves do not open to him the doors of our hearts by following his deceitful enticements.
Se non siamo noi ad aprirgli le porte della nostra anima, seguendo le sue lusinghe ingannatrici.